Jeffrey Douglass with San Diego Rover. We're in San Diego this weekend. It's Father's Day weekend 2017. And we decided to come out to one of our favorite spots in San Diego on Mission Bay, known as Fiesta Island. It actually has a very large area that's fenced off for dogs, and great place to bring your dogs out and let them run and socialize with other dogs. And it's a little bit of a good exercise. We go around the whole loop. It's a couple of miles, and always interesting, always changing. We're at the end of the spring, so most of the wildflowers are gone, unfortunately. But come along and let's take a little bit of a hike. Are pretty worn out, and of course we had to stop at our favorite taco shop, Santana's, and have a couple of tacos before we head back home. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to like us and subscribe and follow San Diego Rover. This is Jeffrey Douglass, and I hope you're having a wonderful day, and remember to get outdoors.